bring you music. Then the microwaves have 30 centimeter wavelengths. They're used in satellite technology. Infrared waves are shorter. They're given off through heat by animals. There are radio waves and microwaves, they're longest. Then there are infrared waves, there are visible waves and ultraviolet rays, they're shorter. And then X-rays and gamma rays, oh yeah, electromagnetic spectrum. Of all the visible waves, white light is filtered through a prism. The ultraviolet rays come from the sun, they harm, but we're saved from them by Earth's atmosphere. The X-rays are near shortest. Doctors use them to see all our bones. There are radio magnetic spectrum, yeah. The gamma rays are shortest and they're deadly. Their energy can kill living cells, but they're still with the radio waves and spectrum. These types of waves are what life